The Blazing Sword. It just might be strong enough to match the power of a lord. No, maybe even to surpass it.
Are you sure you're okay?
What do you mean?
Your wound. That soldier nailed you pretty good. Not to mention those flames bursting from you.
They only hit my master core, so I'll be fine. And the flames weren't even hot. It's probably because they're just a manifestation of the astral energy. Honestly, I'm more surprised that you really are incapable of feeling pain.
Did you think I was faking?
No, I believed you. I guess seeing you stay calm while bearing those burns to your hands just really made it hit home for me. It's ironic. I have no problem hurting anyone who touches me. But as soon as I try to wield that sword, it's me who gets hurt.
Do you wish you were impervious to pain too? You realize you could burn your fingers off without even noticing, right?
So what? All I need right now is power. And up until now, I haven't come across anything stronger than that blazing sword the whole time I've been doing this.
You really don't care what happens to you as long as you get what you're after, do you?
Don't talk like you know me.
You... You're right. I don't get you. I don't get why you're so quick to throw it all away. Not when us slaves have never had a choice in whether we lived or died.